Hello everyone, welcome to IMS Gate Academy. Here is an update from UPPCL, Uttar Pradesh Power Corporation Limited. As we know, dear students, already GATE 2025 application form process is going on. So last date is 26 September. So if still you not fill the form, then you need to fill the form. One more reason we are having for filling the GATE 25 form, that now UPPCL is also going to recruit on the basis of GATE 2025. Here you can see as they released one notification that AEN, okay, AEN, this is in the Hindi, okay, you can see here, they are going to recruit on the basis of graduate aptitude test in engineering GATE, okay, score, on the basis of this one, they will shortlist you, and they mention about the details also, if still you not fill the form for GATE 2025, you need to fill the form, okay, last date without late fees is 26 September for what? For GATE 2025 form, and with the late fees, this is 7th October. So they mentioned clearly ki this year they are going to recruit, okay, on the basis of GATE 2025 scorecard, and the post will be Sahayak Abhiyanta, means AEN. Okay, so this will surely help you, assistant engineer. So this will surely help you, dear students. If you still you not fill the form, then go there, fill the form. And as we know that for GATE 2025, already few PSUs, Maharatnas already released their notification. In this series, we can add one more notification from the UPPCL. So stay connected to IMS Gate Academy YouTube channel. Thanks.